I have a very small haul for you. So the stuff I ordered is from Lulu's. It's an online store. But the way I was able to buy this stuff, it's a little bit pricier, but some of the stuff's really nice, and I look forward to purchasing from them again, is that they have a Facebook page, and one day they had this contest, and it was like, describe a dress in 5 words. So I picked a dress, and I was like, sophisticated, cute, stylish, whatever, you know? I got an email the next day saying that I won the contest, and I was like, oh my gosh. So I won a $50 gift certificate, and I purchased 3 things. That didn't cover everything. I had to pay a little bit of my own money to cover the difference, but I thought I'd share with you what I ordered. So the first thing is this pair of sunglasses, and they're just a black pair. They are so cute, and they're like huge, so I feel like I look like a bug when I wear these, but I love them. They'll be so fun to wear over the summer. And then the next thing is this red tank top. This is it right here. It's sheer, but it's got this really cool, like frilly stuff on the front. Sorry about that reflection. And I think this would be so fun to wear with a pair of like longer tan shorts. And this is the back. It's a racer back, if you can see that. So cute. So looking forward to wearing that this summer. I can't wait. And I don't own a lot of red either, so it'll be different. And then this last thing I ordered was a dress. And it's by the brand Solomio. Solomio? I don't know, but it's just blue. And it comes down. It's got this really cool lace, like ribbing almost at the top. And then the waist is cinched. And it's just like this. That's how it's supposed to look. And then the back has this cool oval thing for your neck. So that is the dress. And it's like that. I cannot wait to wear this in the summer. I'm so excited. This stuff is adorable. The dress I actually won the contest with, I didn't order. Oh, so I'll let you know. The dress was $27.50, the tank top was $32, and the shades or the sunglasses were $9. So if you guys want to make a purchase through Lulu's, I will link them in my description bar. And I will talk to you all in my next video. Bye.